Good afternoon. I hope you're all well. I hope your weekend went well. It was quite a moving weekend in England with the funeral for Prince Philip. And it was sunny, thank goodness. I've been working on the third painting that we're going to watch develop and come from inside one's intuition, working together on it. This one is at the moment being considered to be the stellar gateway, which the color of white within my color of thought sessions represented. All color, all things, all, how can I say that? All qualities is the unity, and you find that in the other aspect of who we are. So, what I did is I've recorded a little bit of what I did between Friday and today. And I would like to show that to you in a second when I make sure everything's okay on our live session. Okay, it seems to be working. Right, I will put up that video. And see you in a few minutes. Hang on. As you can see, I've been working on this little being that some eyes have shown up. I've put in the outline in black because what has to be done first is to paint this white. And I want to be able to see where the eyes are because I want different to the others. I see that it's going to be just eyes that appear through the vortex going to the gateway. But of course, as I have often said before, things change. So I just want an impression so I remember where she is as I add some white. the colors in the what you're seeing is darker than what's really here. But the focus on OBS is not quite true. I chose to record this little quick interlude so that we could go deeper, see what happens. I remember Cecil used to say there was a moment when it was like cat's meat. And I have to say, this is one of them. Well, it's certainly an experience, this one. And we shall just continue on. It's often it feels like I've got, when you think about a gateway, it feels like there's a light there that we're going towards. And this vision of the face is like your soul calling you. So even though it's supposed to be white, that takes new, and as I said on Friday, that everything is contained in white, all colors, everything. So I think we'll just continue on.
Electrician's here, he needs to know where the meter is.
Hang on, everyone. I'm live, Matthew.
He's here.
It's behind, there's a doorway in the wall, a little cabinet door
Okay.
there between the cars.
Is it locked?
No. Never a dull moment when in life. Thank you for bearing with. Anyway. Some part of this feels like it has to be veils, because that's what we go through when awakening to our higher soul purpose. And sometimes it's quite a process to release it. To let go of the veils. It's a nice idea. Interesting. I've been watching a new Prime Video series called Leonardo da Vinci. Fascinating how they're depicting his vision is so wanting to reflect the truth of life in whatever he does. But like now, there's a superficial aspect that we consider art, just like we tend to live in a superficial thinking of who we are based on how much stuff we have. Certainly so far. Seems to be very different than the other ones. Of course, it probably would be. Something weird going on here with my paint. I think it's acrylic. Maybe it's not sticking. I have this morning meditation that I do about being in the middle of a white ocean of light. It just occurred to me that it must be really having its effect, because we seem to be creating a wave. Of light, white light. It's a whole different. Of course, as you know, this could change a lot before we're finished. You know, I wasn't going to put it in my mouth, but it looks like we need to put it in a mouth. Let's see. Interesting. Almost looks like a moon, doesn't it? Looks like a Cecil moon. Well, all I can say is that it's not the normal thing that I do, which is a good sign that I'm not coming from a mental point of view saying it's got to be like this. You know what? I think these two eyes are too far apart. Eeks. Well, here goes nothing. This. Try again. Sometimes if I'm sitting down, I could, the eyes could be wobbly. To let that dry for a bit. Looks a bit better. Oops. He looks like he's crying. It's right. I like accidents like that. Well, I think we're getting to the point that there isn't much more I can do without making some blurbs. But the great thing about wall paint, nope, that's not a good color. You can change it. I'd already put a glaze over what we had done on Friday. So we've got a bit of a safety net. I think that's all we can really do today. Interesting. I'm going to check your messages and there you go. I think something happened where I can't see your messages. Well, in that case, I hope you have a really good rest of the week, and we'll see where the Stellar Gateway goes in the meantime. Thank you for coming. Sorry I can't see your messages, but I'll check it out for the next time, make sure that I do. So long until we meet again.